In many African nations today, after every election, whether we like it or not, we have observers. And when the elections are being held, observers may come from Nigeria, from Kenya, from Uganda, but people are waiting. What did the European Union say? You know, this belief by us that the Europeans have a divine duty to tell us what to do, and we have a divine duty to accept to do what they say, is one of the problems that we have.